Hey y'all, welcome back to the channel. So today we have a Patreon request from All Mirth. Shout out to you for being a part of the Patreon family. This request is Tanya Tucker, what's your mama's name? And now if you're interested in becoming part of the Patreon family, membership only starts at $1. And I don't know what costs $1 anymore, so yeah. It's a steal. So let's go ahead and jump into it. What's your mama's name?
What's your mama's name, child?
Oh, she was super young on this.
What's your mama's name? 30 some odd years ago, a young man came to Memphis, asking about a rose that used to blossom in his world. People never took the time to mind the young man's questions, until one day they heard him ask a little green-eyed girl,
what's your mama's name, child? What's your mama's name? Does she ever talk about a place called New Orleans? Has she ever mentioned a man named Buford Wilson? What's your mama's name, child? What's your mama's name?
Angeles.
When it's some odd years ago, a drunkard down in Memphis lost a month of life and labor to the county jail, just because he asked a little green-eyed girl a question and offered her a nickel's worth of candy if she'd tell. A year and some odd days ago, an old man died in Memphis, just another wayward soul the county had claimed. Inside the old man's ragged coat, they found a faded letter. It said, you have a daughter, and her eyes are Wilson green.
Ooh. What's your mama's name, child? What's your mama's name?
Ever mention a man named Buford Wilson?
What's your mama's name, child? What's your mama's name? What's your mama's name, child?
Hey.
What's your mama's name?
Great story, but really tragic, because he was offering her candy, and I guess they got the wrong idea and maybe sent him to jail, and then he ended up dying, and she ended up not knowing who her father was. But he was sent a letter, and instead of going to the mom, he found the little girl first, and yeah, it didn't turn out so well for him. So I can't believe that Tanya Tucker was this young singing a song like this. But from my recollection, she has always sung songs, I guess, that were a little scandalous for her age. So great selection, All Mirth. Let me know what you think about this in the comment section down below, and I'll see you in my next video. Ta-ta!